3, 2, 1.
Hi there, Simon here from Laney Amps. We're here at the Frankfurt Music Messe 2014. A couple of the new products that we're launching here at the show. We have the brand new A1 Plus, which is it's designed for the acoustic guitar player that wants a really nice, pure acoustic guitar tone. It's 80 watts RMS, twin channels. Each channel is basically the same EQ setup. What it's designed for really is for the guys who use acoustic guitars that have both piezo setups and internal mics. What it allows you to do is put the piezo output into one channel, the internal mic into another channel. It comes with an onboard DSP engine. You can assign the DSP engine to be on either channel 1, channel 1 and 2, or just channel 2. Now what that allows you to do from a player's point of view is on the internal mic channel, you can simply put a really nice big reverb patch on there, which means that when you come to play, if you're one of the guys who strikes the acoustic guitar for a percussive effect, you have a massive percussive effect with reverb on it, but your piezo still remains really nice and crystal clear. One of the other products we're launching here at the show is it's the IRTX expansion cabinet, but this is this little cabinet which is sat here downside of Christoph. It's a very clever little device. It sits between the amp's output section and the amp's internal speaker, and what it does is it listens to the communication between the two of them and then mimics and tracks it at full range. It's a 200 watt ICE power class D output section. So what that gives you is way more top, way more bottom, way more low end, much more punch. What it also comes with is a pair of with a stereo effects loop. Now what that means is that guitar players love effects, but realistically the best signal path is between the guitar, a cable and the amp. As soon as you start to add effects, you start to change the way the amp responds to the tonality of the amp. So what the IRTX allows you to do is place your effects in the expansion cabinets. So your amp always remains completely dry, but you have effects which run outside of the amp signal. So you can have, in the setup we have at the moment, we have a wet, dry, wet setup. So the center amp is always dry. Then in the left amp, you have left effects and the right, IRTX on the left hand side you have left effects, the IRT on the right hand side you have right effects. What that gives you is a much bigger stereo sound field. So all of a sudden, wherever you are, your sweet spot has been widened. And there we have it. Simon here from Laney Amps saying thanks to all the readers of Guitar and Bass magazine, and we'll see you soon. We'll be here next year.